Amid the continuous shutdown in Darjeeling, the West Bengal Police conducted a raid at the office of Gorkha Janmukti Morcha Chief Bimal Gurung and recovered several weapons. The police personnel broke the officer's lock and seized a crossbow.
We have recovered bows, arrows, some mechanized, bows, and two artisan, huge quantity of arms, prohibited arms, huge quantity of explosives, and various other contravents, and a huge amount of cash is also.
Sir, what was their motive?
Case for his detention? Is it a strong case for his detention or being given to custody?
We will take all sort of legal action, which is as per law.
This is the fourth day of the agitation called by Gorkha Janmukti Morcha. Workers of Gorkha Janmukti Morcha began the indefinite showdown in demand for a new state titled Gorkhaland. They are also protesting against the alleged imposition of Bengali in the schools of Darjeeling.